What's going on, guys? This is Tamil, and I'm glad you made it to my channel because I want to show you something that's extremely annoying to me, and that is this very long, ugly URL link. So I know you've probably run into this problem before where you have had an extremely long URL that you wish you can either shorten or customize it because you want to promote it on your website or you want to promote it on a blog or maybe even send it to someone in an email, and this is just ugly looking. It just looks extremely complicated and people are going to look at it and not even really understand it, even though we know it's a link. So guys, what I usually do is I tend to promote in the description of my YouTube videos referral links or, you know, affiliate links that go to some of my offers or just even free promotional trainings and videos. And sometimes they have extremely long URLs. So what I'll do is I may want to just shorten this URL down to just, you know, 6 or 7 characters because it just looks better in the description of YouTube videos. And so these are some of the things that I like to do. And so I had to go out and find services that will allow me to shorten some of these URL links. Now, guys, I know that there are a ton of services out there, but I honestly have one in particular that I truly love to use. And I'm going to show you today in this video what service that is. All right, guys, but before we get started, there's other services out there that have, you know, these URL shorteners that you can use, and one of them, guys, is URL. And URL here is shortened for your own URL shortener. And with this service, guys, is a highly customizable self-hosted URL shortener. It's a free service. You can run it, you know, on your own server, and you can create these private links for yourself, and also you can create public links for others. So people that want to be able to get a particular link shortened, they will have the opportunity to do that as well, and you can use it for your own personal reasons. Another one out there is Hyperlink. And Hyperlink is actually really a very good URL shortener service and actually tracks links via push notifications. And that's one of the great unique selling points about this particular site is that it offers the ability for you to send push notifications directly to your mobile phone. So if you want to find out who's clicking on your links or where your traffic is coming from, then I would suggest that, you know, Hyperlink is a really, really great, you know, site for you to check out. And one of the things that's great about Hyperlink is that it includes analytics. So you can track your traffic and learn about your audience and see exactly where they're coming from. And lastly, one of the great things about Hyperlink is that you have, you know, this premium upgrade if you choose to do so. You can actually upgrade and get customizable links. And I think that you can do that with several of these that are out here. So that's truly awesome about Hyperlink. And of course, right here, we have tinyurl. And I think tinyurl has been around for quite a while now, since 2002. It's a free tool as well that you can use. And it's really great for creating short links that will not expire. So if you're like in a rush and you need to just be able to find a short link to be able to, you know, create for a very long link that you have, then tinyurl is really a good place to go. Unlike Hyperlink, you don't get any of the, you know, free reports about visitors to your links, but you can actually customize it. So you will be able to customize links if you want to, and you can upgrade to that. They've got different plans and things like that that you can upgrade to. And so tinyurl is another great one as well. Now, I'm not going to go through my top URL shortener websites on this particular video, but if you want to learn more, then you can head over to mailboxmoneyblog.com where you can get the most updated information on this video. Now, what I want to do right now is I want to jump into what I think is the best URL shortener online so far, and that is bit.ly.com. Now, bit.ly.com, I think, is absolutely phenomenal. So let me tell you a little bit about why I'm going to show you how you can actually use bit.ly.com right now to shorten any type of links. First of all, it's a great URL shortener. It's free. you know, to use right now. You don't necessarily have to sign up to anything. It's simple and easy to use, and you don't really need an account, like I said, and you can go directly straight off of this main page. So let me show you how you can actually shorten a link. I'm headed right back here to this particular link right here, which I showed you at the very beginning of this video. It's extremely long, and I'm gonna highlight it. I'm gonna copy this link right here, and I'm gonna head back over to bit.ly.com, and I'm right here at bit.ly.com, and I'm just gonna add this link right here. I'm gonna paste it in this particular space, and all I'm gonna do right now is to click this button right here, which is going to shorten that long link. And there it is. This now is the new link that you can use versus the old one that was extremely long, and this is going to take you directly to that particular link. So I'm going to show you exactly how you can test it so that you know that you have the exact link that's going to go to whatever URL that you want. So right here, guys, all you have to do now is just click copy, and it shows you that it has copied, and you can just go and paste it into a new browser. So I'm just going to create a new browser. All right, guys, so I created this new browser right here. I'm in incognito mode just so that I can be able to show you a lot better. I'm going to paste it right here in the browser, and when I click open, this is what happens. And so I just use this particular link just to be able to give you an idea of how it looks. This is a very long link. I just wanted to show you that it would take me exactly to the page. So now if I go back to where my link is, and that's this one right here, this link right here was really all about Bitcoin. And so that's what it talked about. If you can see it right here, it's kind of highlighted right here. Let me see if I can highlight it right there. And so I just grabbed this link because it was long. I just wanted to show it as an example, but you can clearly see on that page that it took me directly to that page. And here we are right here. So you can look up right here and see this thing like goes on forever. Like it's like forever and ever and ever. It goes on forever. And so if you have a link that's like this, guys, then I suggest definitely that you use bit.ly.com. Now, one of the reasons why I honestly suggest and I recommend bit.ly.com is, for one, guys, that you can actually track analytics, you know, for your traffic that's coming through to your links. And you can also create a customized link on the back end of the URL, which is actually this portion right here. So you can actually create a customized. So what you can do if you want to be able to go further and do more with your link is you need to create an account. So if you create an account, then you'll be able to have access to more things. But honestly, guys, what I've been doing for the longest is I just come directly to bit.ly.com. I pop the URL in, I copy it. It gives me like this new URL link, and I just go from there. I never really even created an account to be able to track links. So what I did was I went ahead and I actually opened up the account, and that way you would be able to see exactly what you get if you choose to create an account with Bitly, and you can see how the analytics works and things like that. So here we are in an account if you choose to actually create one. Now here's the thing, there's no information in this account, and the reason being is I've always just used the main page of Bitly. I never really got into just creating an account and tracking, because I actually use an outside source to do that. So I have a completely different software that I use to be able to track all of the traffic and to be able to keep up with how many clicks and to see who's coming from where, going to what link, because I have quite a few links that I've used on Bitly. So one of the great things about Bitly is that you can create like up to 15 links per month. And this is just with the free account. And you can find out who's, you know, clicking on your links. And if you have more than one request or more than one, you know, link, then there are paid features that you can upgrade to. And so if you want to be able to do things like customize and things like that, you can. So right here actually is where, you know, you would have your analytics. Over here, you would be able to look at how many clicks, who your top referrals are, and possibly to what locations that they're coming in. Now, I suggest that if you want to do this, if you want to keep up with this, then create the account first, then create your first link. because like I said before, I have an outside source that I use for my analytics. And so the only thing that I would do, guys, is I would just go to bit.ly.com. So I would just go directly to this page right here and just put in that long URL, you know, go ahead and submit it, get the short URL and copy it. And I would go from there, never even thinking that I needed to log in or create an account. However, if you choose to do so, I highly suggest that you create the account first and then create your links, and you will get a lot more data. So I'm just really using this just to show you how it would look inside and how the information would look. Because if you had information that was in here, it would be after you opened up the account. So I hope you kind of understand that. I, like I said before, use a different type of, you know, program for, you know, collecting all of my analytics. I just like to use the free portion of Bitly, which is just getting the links, you know, up front on their main page and never even creating an account. But if you choose to do so, this is exactly how it would actually look, but it would have data here. So I hope you got, you know, an understanding of what's going on. All right, guys. So this is Bitly. I really, really love Bitly. And like I said, if you've got any of those ugly long links like this one right here, that's extremely long and ugly, and maybe you want to send this link to someone and you don't want to send this long link, then I definitely suggest that you use bit.ly.com. And honestly, this is probably like the best tool that's out there that gives you the most bang for your buck. It's simple, easy to use, and I think you'll like it. All right, guys, so if this was helpful to you and you got some value out of this video, then go ahead and give me a thumbs up, because it really does help my channel. And if you're using Bitly, then let me know in the comment section below how it's working out for you, and if you have another type of URL shortener that you're using that you think is far better than Bitly, then let me know about that as well. So guys, one of the things that I like doing is using Bitly, like I said in my description of my videos, and this is just one of the videos that I use Bitly in. It's not very difficult to use, and it just makes it appear to be more, you know, easy to look at. You know, it's not extremely long link. If you want to get more videos just like this, make sure that you subscribe to my channel. And until next time, I will see you on the next video. Bye-bye.